So we'll raise her, go to Thunderhammers, and then go rest again.
Why me?
I feel like it's been a while since we had to raise someone from the dead.
Sure.
We require aid. All he sells is that stuff. Raise dead. Welcome back. Must have been kind of scary running off and getting killed like that. She couldn't even take a potion, the poor thing. Knave's robe, I think she was wearing. Seems like she should have something better at this point. What else? You can have that. At one point, Emma was taking them like candy. Okay, so these bolts. Bolt of lightning, I like that. I want to sell all this stuff. And that, and that, and that. Get the gong mallet just in case, I guess. Spider's bean, I'll hold on to that. Hmm. And a lot of antidotes. 3, 6. I don't have any. No, give them all to me. I'll take them all. There you go. Alright.
Go pester someone else. Sure. Alright.
Good to have Dinah here back.
Sure. Alright.
If we can't sell these bolts and stuff, I'm just dropping them. I know Mince can use the darts, but he already has a bunch he doesn't use. That's nice, okay. That helps. Frees up quite a bit of space. Like that, that, and that. He doesn't take potions, but he does take gems. But we sold our gems. And these are the... I think these are the fake ones. Wardstone, weight 5. I could put all the wardstones in there? That's a good question. First we were like weighed down with too many regular arrows, now we're weighed down with too many magical arrows. Well, not weighed down, it's just taking up space. Alright, try to spread the wealth around a little. Oh, you know what? Use up the small amounts first, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, he's got regular arrows. Drop those. Can hold these in your slot here for her then. Yeah, hold on to the arrows of fire. There you go. Just so we have room for stuff. Didn't realize that. I forgot he was carrying all that stuff. Now I think she can't even carry that kind of thing. Nor can I. Minsk can. Sweet. Now I know where to put these arrows. Oh, Bolt of Biting. We need to sell that. We don't want that. We don't use crossbows. ice, arrows of ice. Oh, we also have there. Arrows of biting. Oh wait, we got that there, that's right. Here we go. Now we're carrying extra arrows on their slots, which just frees up room. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Okay. Bolt of biting, Branwyn has. Yeah, take that. Thank you. Alright. Thank you very much.
Alright.
Actually.
Sure. Alright.
Whenever I get back to Baldur's Gate, which is probably not that soon, well, we could always check with, what's his name? The mage. We could always check with the mage in High Hedge, Thalantir. Now that I see it, his name comes to me. He might be selling some mage robes that are better than Neve.
Why me?
Help our wizard.
You want some whiskey?
Help our wizard survive a little longer. Noble accommodations. And done.
Why me?
Now we're ready to go back. I'm curious though. Dwarven Ruin. Level 1 exit. This might be like an all-purpose one. I can put it in there. And it doesn't. You know what's funny? Oh, it does contribute. Oh no, it takes weight off. Does it? Hold up. I don't know what I'm doing. See, in the forgery is 5 pounds. Two backpacks, see how it goes up. 71 pounds. Yeah. That works. Okay. Back to it.
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
Oh no. Hobgoblins, whatever will we do?
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Rask!
For right!
Spare no one!
For right! And I am.
You better run, buddy.
For right! And I always am.
Oh, yes. Silver necklace. A water star gem?
Alright.
Oh my god. We turn him into jibs. Anything worse would be like spreading him apart into his discorporate atoms. Water star is also called acrolite or colorless tourmaline and is rare in the realms. The stone is riddled with flaws and inclusions and hence only a small portion is fit for cutting. I must have read that at some point. I mean, it sounds vaguely familiar, Water Star Gem. But I forget them over time. Continuing.
Alright.
Probably gonna be tired when I get there. What's this guy selling? Yeah, with fades today and stuff. Okay. So he sells ammunition. Potions. I have enough potions. And I have enough ammunition. Alright, so... But I could probably sell the gems that I just got, yeah. And the necklace. Why not?
Thy decency is refreshing. So many we meet are lacking.
Oh.
Thank you for your kind words.
She wasn't talking to you, Branwyn, she was talking to me. A high probability we're going to be attacked by that last dwarven spirit when we get into that area with the well. Wonder if there's anything in there. I hate when we can't uncover everything. So I know what goodies we'll find at the bottom of all this. Because we like goodies. None of us are tired yet, huh? Maybe we'll try resting before we go down? To that last...
Sure! Why me?
Where is the way down? Way. That goes up.
Why me?
Let's get down there. Is there another? Wait.
Sure.
Hold on a second, guys. I'll be right back. Okay. Oh, it's through here, isn't it? That's right.
Sure.
So you have to fight that other spirit. Where? Dinah here, sighted. Oh! That's a phase spider. Eh.
My blade will cut you down to size!
Not too much trouble this time. Not too much teleporting either. They give a good amount of experience, so I'm not complaining. Huh. Maybe we did kill it? Maybe it... What was that sound? That might be the sword. Hear that? It's like, shoo. Wait, enemy sighted. There he is. Oh, no, it's just a ghoul. Oh, yeah. Horn coral gem. Jade ring. And a Mel's acid arrow scroll. Alright.
Alright, alright.
Another enemy? Another ghoul. Come on, guys.
Tempest, give us victory!
Why me?
I'm not close enough to it to see what it might have had. Some gold. Now she's using up the arrow plus ones. That should be the only ones. The only ones, get it? The rest. He's got all arrows of fire plus two from those kobold commandos. Arrow of fire plus two, arrow of ice. Acid arrow plus one. More acid arrows there. That's biting. So there's many different kinds of arrows. That's dispelling. Yeah, cool. I hear more things.
Altruistic moron?
What, for killing ghouls? Alright, shall we go down then? Wait, before we do, kill a ghoul.
Tempest, give us victory!
Another horn coral gem. Didn't more of us find some other gems or something? That was it? Okay. Now, for real this time. Oh. Did we lose one of the... We still have it. Oh. We found books here. Dusty books. I'll take those. Scattered on the floor, huh? Move nearer by rage and nearer by anger. Cold is the traitorous doppelganger. You know what? It probably matters where we... Hold on. It probably matters where those books are placed.
Why me?
Okay.
All right.
Okay, move nearer by rage and nearer by anger. Cold is a traitorous... Doppelganger. Rage, anger, cold. Is Lan, my wife, I love you still. 'Twas just your form they made me kill. O'Keel, clan prince of this dark tower, you made your death your finest hour. Too young to fight, except to fall. Here died my son, young Fernibal. Alright, well this way is open. Oh, we can work that
good
statue.
Good on you if you save the day.
We can do something with that statue. The others are closed, so let's go this way, I guess. We'll leave the books there. There might be doppelgangers through this wing. Okay, secret way. And another there. There's something here.
Good job.
Where are you going that way? Okay. Not trapped, but locked. Ah! She's dire charmed. She's using her ammo on us here. Wait till the charm wears off. I don't know if we cast a spell magic or something. So, we can do something with that statue. But it looks like only that statue. Trap sprung, oh well. Well, I know she stopped to unlock it, but she didn't find anything. She's back. I don't want to use using those plus one arrows on us and stuff. Alright, so what's in there?
Alright, alright.
A water opal. A colorless clear opal with a play of color. It is rare and valuable in the realms where it is used in scrying devices. 346 gold, 4 potions of healing, a scroll of greater malazon, 5 scrolls of haste, an antidote, and another dusty book. Huh. And she's slowed by the dusty book. Seek no heirs. That's all it says. She has 5, 7, 6, 5, 7. We have plenty. And this. And the book is. The book is 2 pounds, apparently. I guess I'll hold on to that one. Greater Malazon, I guess. We know that, and she can't know enchantment, right? I always get confusion if it's enchantment or illusion. I think it's enchantment that she cannot know. Yeah, so. We know Greater Malazon. There must be a reason they give us 5 haste scrolls. Maybe just keep it there. I have 9 antidotes. He has 4, 3, 5. Yeah, I don't need all those antidotes. 6. Free up some weight. Elixirs of health. Seek no heirs. You're too far away to
me.
Because you're too far away to operate that device. The halls resonate with the sound of grinding stone. A door has opened somewhere nearby. Maybe that one? Okay.
I don't want to talk.
Why me?
Alright, let's check out what's through here. Alright, we're picking up that nearby. Locked.
Alright, alright.
You'll see if it's really trapped this time? For real. Okay. Oh, we need a key for that. Or something. Okay.
Why me?
We're not going that way yet. But we opened this.
Hey, how are things going?
Okay, another door. And another one here. And is stuff trapped? Tell me now, or forever hold your peace. Alright, we got another ward stone. Take that off our hands. And another one. Does that one look... Another door has opened somewhere nearby.